Now it's the start of the marathon. It's a huge field, but there'll be a lot of casualties before the 26 miles, 385 yards is over. As they leave the stadium, it's Jim Peters, last British hope for a men's athletics gold medal, taking the lead, Zátopek fourth. It's a 21-kilometer straight run north and turn back. Left to right, it's Janssen of Sweden, Zátopek and Peters. Zátopek has already won the 5,000 and 10,000 meters and is trying for an Olympic treble that's never been done before. Peters seems to be dropping back. Now Zátopek and Janssen are fighting out the lead, and Peters looks to be in real trouble. Zátopek, the galloping major, is out clear now, and Peters is out of the race with cramp after being among the first three most of the way. Tough luck. Goes the amazing Czech. He's drawing right away from the field as they near home. He's 2 minutes ahead of Corno from the Argentine as he enters the stadium, and he's actually speeding up. There goes the tape and the record. The amazing Czech has beaten the record by 6 minutes. Zátopek has the crowd on its feet for a triumph that has never been accomplished before. Here's one Czech that will always be honored.